What's the benefit of that extra power? Why not just use an amplifier with a power rating that's equal to the continuous power capacity of the speaker? The benefit of this additional power is to increase the headroom of the system. Headroom, in this case, refers to the difference between the average operating level of the amplifier and the maximum level it can deliver without excessive distortion.